Yeah. wait a minute. I thought all you did was kill innocent people.
Innocent? That's custard, Tony. An obese man. A disgusting man who could barely stand up. A man who, if you saw him on the street, you pointed out to your friends so that they could join you in mocking him. A man who, if you saw him while you were eating, you wouldn't be able to finish your meal. And after him, I picked a lawyer, and you both must have secretly been thanking me for that one. This is a man who dedicated his life to making money by lying with every breath that he could muster.
Murderers.
A woman.
Murderers, John, like
a woman. So ugly on the inside that she couldn't bear to go on living if she couldn't be beautiful on the outside. A drug dealing pederast, actually. And let's not forget the disease-spreading whore. Only in a world this shitty could you even try to say these were innocent people and keep a straight face.
But that's the point. We see a deadly sin on every street corner, in every home, and we tolerate it. We tolerate it because it's common, it's trivial. We tolerate it morning, noon, and night. Well, not anymore. I'm setting the example. And what I've done is gonna be puzzled over and studied and followed forever.
We'll be right back.
Sure. scared, it was necessary.
Your embrace.
Just a year, you're still in your chest, ain't gonna rise. I love you, but the one you're doing.